All right, so I'm going to be taking down this group of trees right here and then working on taking out these stumps once I make some stumps. So let's get it right about there, I guess. Those two fell perfectly. Now, I'm just gonna turn the camera off here and figure out exactly how to get these next two right here chopped, because they lean kind of towards the street and I wanna make sure that they fall exactly that way. So I may tie them off just to make sure. Come back to you in a minute. All right, so after closer look at consideration, these two trees right here are actually naturally leaning towards the street. So I'm not gonna do those today. I'm gonna wait till tomorrow when I have a couple more people out here. Hopefully I'll have a tractor here tomorrow and I'll have Jim and a couple other people. So I'm gonna wait to do those tomorrow when I have more people. And I'll bring out a big ladder and stuff too. And so for now, I'm going to come down here and I'm going to just chop the two up that I took down and make some logs. So.
Thank you.
Okay, so I got those two trees that I took down in the driveway, cut up in the logs, and the trees, three of the five trees that I took down over here, I got cut up into logs. Two of them are still leaning. Just don't have enough energy. Too tired to get those two, and I don't want to be working the chainsaw when I'm tired. So I'll get those two tomorrow. And let's see. Yep. So I still have the two that are standing there, which when we have more people, we'll get those because they're leaning towards the street and I don't want to take any chances. And then we need to take, let's see, may take these two right here. I don't know. I got to call the guy that's delivering the cabin and see the exact distance that he needs. But these branches that are overhanging do need to come out for sure. And then this clump right here, this has to come down. So this clump here will come down tomorrow. And this little lone tree right here will come down tomorrow. And this clump here comes down tomorrow. And then, so we got, I'm gonna count this, even though it's got four trunks, I'm gonna count it as one tree because it only comes down to one stump. And I'm counting that as one tree, even though it's got one, two, three, four, five stumps or five trunks that go up. I'm counting it as one tree because it all comes out of one stump there at the bottom. So there's two trees there. This is tree number three. Four and five are already down. They just need to be logged. And then six and seven up there need to come down. And so we have five trees standing that need to come down and seven total that need to be logged, if you're counting stumps. And come down here and I'll show you what I cut today. Here's the log stack today. This log stack here is what Jim cut a few days ago, or I think the last week. And this is what I cut today. Not as big as his, but I've only been out here for about 2.5, maybe 3 hours tops. And I've been hauling rock all day. So I think a good three loads of rock that I hauled today, and loaded and unloaded with Addy. So when we started cutting wood, we were already kind of tired. So this is what we got done today. It's a mix of maple, oak, and cherry. And I think that's a good start. So, alrighty. That's today's work. And can't tell by my voice, I am very tired. You tired?
I'm not tired, it's just my ankle.
Her boots are acting up, so.
It's never fit properly, this portion. If I go like that, it doesn't bend like it should, it just goes into my tendon.
So. Kai dog, he's been snoozing all day in the sun. And I take it Ralph's in the Jeep.
Yeah, he followed me up to the Jeep as soon as he could, and he was like, yeah.
Yeah. All that brush we burned away, well, we've got a huge pile of it again.
Did you show him the eyeballs?
No, you can show him the eyeballs. Little spirally eyeballs right there. So.
I think it's cool.
Okay. Alrighty. We'll talk to you later. Go home and edit this tonight. See if I can't talk Addy into pizza.